Awesome Treasures Foundation is a 20-year-old faith-based philanthropic organization recognized by the United Nations and affiliated with the Edmund O. Rothschild Foundation. And since inception, has provided leadership, educational, and health initiatives that has impacted over 100,000 lives. ATF has ventured into 8 squatter settlements in the Lekki Axis: Aro, Jakande, Ikate, Marwa, Elf, Itedo, Agungi, Gbara, Mayegun, Lagos State Model Nursery and Primary School, and Aboki Estate. Aboki Estate, a squatter settlement in Lekki. Poverty in the midst of plenty. This is a settlement at risk, and the people here live below the poverty line. Most parents here are petty traders, commercial sex workers, undocumented workers, motorcycle and tricycle riders. The children here are at risk of radicalization, and most come in the community, fleeing the violence in the northeast of Nigeria. Is there any hope from this deluge of squalor? Can anybody or any organization make an impact? Is there any point in trying? It is better to light a candle than curse the darkness. Awesome Treasures Foundation is an international organization operating on 3 continents: Africa, Europe, and in North America. Parents are engaged to lay out the focus of the summer camp.
To help them understand the skills a leader should have. We bring people from outside who are leaders in their own field. Those people will tell them how it pays to have work.
In line with our vision to raise transformational leaders towards a national renaissance, there was this year's 9th edition Summer Leadership Camp for children in primary schools. ATF partners from the UK were also on ground to share knowledge with the kids. On financial literacy,
there are many tribes in Adamawa.
General knowledge, health education, numeric and verbal literacy, vocational training, and leadership.
It was a different ball game, and had quality education, not just education, quality education.
I'm really grateful to everyone at the Awesome Treasures Foundation for what they are doing, because they are really, really helping lives.
She has
It's not easy, and it's free. It's not easy in this Lekki we are standing. It's not easy for what they call summer camp. It's not easy to see what other people are paying.
I've learned so many things in this summer camp about leadership and leaders, and I love this summer camp because they have bring change in my life.
I don't want to go back to Borno State because all the problems in Borno State. I lost my grandmother and my small brother in Borno State.
They also destroy Biringeri, my mother's village. in Kondegala Colour.
I may go, maybe they will kill me. I don't want to go. I've not even been to Borno, but I've had all the problems that they're there. They're killing so many people. And I would like to go there one day, but until they solve this fight before me, they're going to travel back there. I wish that summer camp would bring more girls from Maiduguri to come and read in this camp so that they may have better education.
Just after the summer leadership camp, five of our awesome princesses were awarded prefects in their school.
My name is Zubidaya. I am Mother Marisol. I am Lagos State Mother Nation for Maris School and I am sports prefect.
My name is Ibrahim Fatima. I am in primary 5 and I am head girl assistant.
I am
Health Prefect.